Vamos, Leo. Are you feeling, Leo?
Give me a couple of t-shirts, remember?
Yeah,
medium.
Hey, hermano, ¿tienes la camisa ahorita?
¿Que se la querían algo?
Allá, ya están ahí arriba.
Tomorrow, mañana.
Yeah. Are you feeling, Leo? You just made weight.
Yeah, no, it's good right now. I've made weight already. I'm getting ready to rest a little bit and ready for tomorrow. Your fight.
This is not your first radio. You're used to this, but is there any anticipation heading into the fight, you know, the day of the weigh-in or whatnot?
I think I have to look spectacular, you know, because Kiko's a fight that Crampton is perfect to be ready to beat, so I got to beat him the same way or better, you know, so I'm going to go out there, try to do my best and try to get him out of there before the 12 rounds.
Sergio Martinez are here. Did you see him?
Yeah, I saw him. Yeah,
what was your favorite fight of his? When?
I think it was against... When he knocked out
Paul Williams, yeah.
He surprised a lot of people.
Was that the most spectacular knockout you've seen, or does Marquez Pacquiao take that?
I think Duke kind of, because Paul Williams was out too. He went straight, yeah, so it was almost kind of the same.
Yeah. How unfortunate is it the way his career ended it, you know, with the injury or whatnot?
Oh, I know, it was really, really bad, you know. I sucked to hear him go on the bike injury, like, you know, accident, it felt really bad, and I was so sad.
The next Gran Campeón Mexicano.
Bueno, mucho bueno.
Mucho bueno. What happens in this fight?
Great
fight, action fight?
Yeah, great action. Kiko Martinez is a proven vet, you know, he's going to come to fight. He knows that.
Yeah.
It's going to happen the same thing that happens with all those fights. He's going to overcome. Leo's going to figure him out. Start to break them down. And, I don't know. I can't predict a knockout or anything like that. But I know it's going to be a good fight because they're both great fighters. And
Thurman Porter fell through. How do you feel about them? Is fans waiting for it?
Yeah, that's a little unfortunate. They were both ready, but obviously, you know, you can't do anything about injuries.
The neck injury, or not car crash,
so.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's just unfortunate. Just unfortunate, but that's going sure to happen when it's meant to be again.
All right, tell the fans where to follow you.
You say what, bro?
Tell the fans where to follow you.
Oh, man, you just follow me, you know, in life, man.
All right, perfect.
Follow these guys. Follow the fighters.
Leo, where to follow you?
Leo Santa Cruz, Famoso Terremoto, right there on Instagram, and Facebook, Leo Santa Cruz.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Secback. Take a step back. Take a step back.